Alright, what's up? This is Jason World. How y'all doing today? I'm a 90s person, as you know. I grew up in the 90s, and then up until 2000, things started changing. I'm going to do a reaction to this and to let y'all know how I grew up. Back when I was in school, 6th, 7th grade, AOL was the bomb. AOL was the Google today, back in the day. I mean, you couldn't search for images at that time as good as you do Google, but AOL was number one at the time, so let's take a look. I know you people out there, they're in the 90s, that grew up with me. I know y'all know how it is. That dial tone, when you get on AOL, you will log on and make all kinds of weird noise. And then you check your mail, get an instant message, and it'll say, you got mail. And then you go to your sexy chat room. I remember this and this. So it makes you feel old, because during that time, when you're a 90s person, from the 90s up until 2000s, AOL and all those people were just killing at the time, but I thought I'd let y'all listen to this. Man, y'all 90s people out there who grew up in the 90s like me, y'all know what I'm talking about. Back in the day, AOL was the shit. AOL was the Netscape, all them. Number one, I would check my email, and you'd be so happy talking to somebody. It would say, you got mail, and then messages on there. I remember back, and it makes me feel old, because you go back between the 90s up until 2000s, AOL was number one, man. And I think so many things back there changed, and I think BlackBerry was a smartphone that everybody liked and wanted at that time. Now the BlackBerry is no good. You got Apple and Samsung, but it just takes about a minute of time. Anyways, hope you liked this video. Comment below if you're a 90s person and do you remember this AOL thing, because I know I sure do. Anyways, I don't even know if they still have dial-up now. I think they do, but I'm not sure if they do or not. Anyways, comment below if you're a 90s person or a 90s kid that grew up, and you know what I'm talking about. Comment below. And what do you miss about the 90s? If you do or don't, like the video and subscribe to my channel.